so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move. Enemy inside.
Enemy down.
Enemy down.
All clear.
They must have Griggs in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet. Move out.
That's a kill.
Room clear. This floor's clear. Move up to the second. Isn't here.
Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs.
Copy that.
Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look. Sun's coming up. We're running out of time.
Rig 678452056.
You know, Tavarich, the Geneva Convention is a nice idea in theory, no? Why don't you save yourself the trouble and simply answer my question?
Looks like this is the place.
How many others?
Get ready to breach.
Griggs, 678.
Who is your commanding officer?
It's gonna get real busy around here, so... if I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
Юля, Сереховка. Я думал, у тебя...
Go, go, go! All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team One. We got Briggs, and we're coming out of Building Two. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
Seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
Enemy helicopters.
It's gonna get real busy around here soon.
Gaz, take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
Contacts west of us.
Cover me!
Frag out! Enemy troops to the southwest. Man down. Cover me. Window open. Target neutralized. Hostiles, 12 o'clock. Enemy neutralized.
Heads up! Choppers inbound! Enemy RPGs on the rooftop!
Frag out. Contacts northwest. Target down. Hostile down. Man down.
contact west of us.
Cover me. I'm out. Reloading. Man down. Contacts west of us. Changing mag. Man down. Target all clear.
Contact southeast of us. Heads up, tango's up front. Enemy contact southeast of us. I'm out. Reloading. All clear. Contacts west of us.
Heads up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Man down. Hostiles to the west. Man down. Не надо перезарядить. Target neutralized.
troops to the north. Target eliminated. Man down. Target down. Target neutralized. Enemy infantry southwest.
Открыть огонь по вражеским солдатам!
Frag out.
Six, sniper team two, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
We got a problem here.
Enter on our next strike. We have a missile loop. I repeat, we have a missile.
Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Roger that, you saw now, Captain.